Morning, guys. I'm here in the hotel room. It's about 6:30, way too early. We're here in Eugene, Oregon. I'm about to run down and jump onto one of these buses, and we're heading to do a show today in Sweet Home, Oregon. I know the past few months I've been able to show you a lot of the cool moments from the Summer Lovin' tour and a lot of the cool places that we've been able to go so far, but I figured this week I'd take you behind the scenes and kind of show you what an average day is like for the crew. So come on, let me show you around.
Hey guys, this is Tony. We're in Sweet Home, Oregon today. We're about to start the day off. We are the first ones to load in, the lighting department, the video department. We load in, we dump all of our stuff. They're actually dumping the trucks as we speak. And it's gonna be a great day out here. It's beautiful. And once we kind of get all set up, then the back line can kind of follow in behind us. And then audio is setting up at the same time. So we're the first ones in. We're just kind of trying to knock it out as fast as we can. Keep from falling so hard. It's so sad, 'cause there's such good love inside, and I've been hoping that I might find someone who feels the same way, someone to share.
Hey guys, what's going on? We just finished sound check, and now we're about to head to our favorite part of the afternoon, which is lunch. Food here in Oregon's been really good so far. Lunch is looking good. No mystery meats or questionable vegetables. So we're about to sit down for a little family style meal, and then I'll show you around more this afternoon. You could search the world over, you'd
never find another such a room. Hey, we are in Sweet Home, Oregon at lunch. Had a lovely lunch at that. However, dessert, my little frozen otter pop. Having trouble getting it open. This is a dilemma of the day. Not sure how to do this.
She's gonna figure out how to make a new one that's easy open on her. You have to call it something different.
An amber pop.
An amber pop. And that's how McGruff pop. Well, McGruff's like, you know.
There we go.
But that's how you're gonna make your millions. That's songwriting. Yeah. We can't discuss that yet.
I can't. I do mine now.
I do mine.
Sweet Home, Oregon. Just gonna show you around our production office. You know, it always looks a little cluttered, but it's organized chaos. Here over here in my world, I take care of all the ticketing and meet and greets and catering and bus dock, all that fun crazy stuff. Then we have Chris over here. He takes care of a lot of advance work and day of work on the stage. Well, I do catering.
Oh,
shit. So he's very busy over here. And then over here we have Dave, who is our assistant tour manager. And he handles the band. And he takes up water bottles for Pete. And
there's John. Oh, no.
We have guests. We aren't doing interviews right now.
Hey guys, Mark here. Sweet Home, Oregon today. Getting ready to get the boys up here and do the thing and entertain the masses. Beautiful up here today, you know. Got the mountains, got the amazing sunset, got some John Denver playing on the old PA there. Thank God I'm a country boy. They can go with that. That's about it, man. It's been a great day, and we'll see you next time. And give me a chance, I'd be a better man.